Right, so you've just joined South Shields. Are you pleased to get it done?
I am. I'm pleased to be back. I was shy a little couple of seasons ago. It's good to be back with the boys and stuff. Good set of lads.
Mm-hmm. And South Shields, you were here last time. How did you enjoy it last time?
I thoroughly enjoyed it. Had a good few games. Done okay. Like I say, it's good to be back and enjoying it again. So.
And what have you been doing the last few years since you've left Shields?
I had a little spell at Benfield. I was there for a little bit of time. I didn't do anything last season. Had a season out, but like I say, I'm glad to be back and start playing again, you know.
And you spent time with teams like St Mirren as well before?
I was at St Mirren previous, a few years ago. Left school, went up to Gretna, then onto St Mirren. It was like a youth pro. Didn't go according to plan. So back here now in the Northern League, so see how it goes.
And what would you say your sort of biggest strengths are as a goalkeeper?
Put us on the spot a bit here. Presence, probably just being there. Quite a vocal goalkeeper, so I think that would help the lads in the defence, you know.
And what would you say your sort of ambition is with Shields now?
Well, I'm coming in, I'm helping out for a couple of games. I would like to sign for a little bit of a longer period, but like I say, we'll get these couple of games out of the way, then we'll take it from there.
And the first one is on Saturday against Seaham. What kind of game are you expecting there?
I've no idea, to be quite honest. I haven't really seen the leagues, so I don't look into them too much. But like I say, I know quite a few of the boys that are here, and I know that they're a good bunch, so I'm sure we'll be fine.